Guys, before the video gets underway, if you could please rate, comment, and favorite this because it gives me a raging boner. Okay, thank you. Welcome back, everyone, to Pokemon plus Minecraft using the Pokemobs mod. So, I've been hard at work on making my house not shitty, and I'm also hard at work on building a healing table because a healing table acts as a Pokemon Center, pretty much. So I've been growing wheat. You need wheat to do that. Unfortunately, I made my home in a snow biome, so the water right here will typically freeze. So I decided to try a little experiment, and what I've been doing is making glass and such, and I'm gonna try to build an above ground greenhouse so that I can build, or should I say farm, a lot of the wheat. And yeah, but see, it turns to ice constantly, and it pisses me off, man. But anyway, let's go and get some more resources. And this is pretty cool. Like, I have a little above ground greenhouse there, and it drips water, and I'm not sure if that's gonna eventually like flood my house, but that'd be really cool if it did. Anyway, I also caught some pretty cool Pokemon. What the fuck are you looking at, bitch? Get out of my way. And I also built the Battle Arena of Battling. And what that is whichever Pokemon is unfortunate enough to spawn in there will get wrecked. And there won't be any ganging up bullshit like Team Rocket style. No, no, no. It will be one-on-one, mano and mano. I just fell on the fence because I'm stupid. Farfetch'd, I really hate you, and I'm gonna like kill you. That's what I'm gonna do. Come here, bitch. No, you know what? You just fell into the battle arena, son. No, get back in that battle, you son of a bitch. Running from a fight. Fuck you. Go die. I was gonna let Clamgina kick your ass, but hey, Growlithe, come back. Fuck you. Whatever, I'll just do it later. Anywho, let's run over here and dig for some sand. So yeah, between this game right here, Skyrim, and furiously masturbating to fake nude pictures of Rachel Ray, I really have not had any free time. I've kind of abandoned my social life, in a sense. I really have just been wanting to play video games constantly, and unfortunately, I picked the most addicting video games, like, ever, in Minecraft and Skyrim. Hell, both games kind of like take from each other. Like, Skyrim has ore smelting, armor building, stuff like that, and Minecraft added enchanting, ender dragons, etc., which we will go and do because I've never done it and I haven't watched any videos on it, so it'll be a nice surprise once I eventually get all my Pokemans up and I'm able to... my inventory's full. What can I throw away? I don't really want these blocks. Gimme. Yeah, I don't know how much more sand I'll need either. But hopefully the wheat has been growing while I've been gone. I'm not sure if it grows if you're off, like, farting around, watching cows swim in the ocean. There should be sharks in Minecraft. Or sharpedoes. And what was Nintendo thinking when they thought up that name, you know? Sharpedo? Like, really? Anyway, let's get some seeds. Oh, yeah, our inventory's full. What can we throw away? Snowballs. Don't need snowballs. There we go. God damn it. I hate that shit. Like, you don't have time to back up. Alright. Give me that. Pidgey, you ugly fuck, get out of here. Alright, I also caught a Ghastly, as you can see, it's in the front of my party. I got rid of Sticky Butt, because Sticky Butt was a low level, and I already have a fire type, and I thought Rapidash would be cooler than Arcanine. Even though I've always been a big fan of Arcanine, but Rapidash might look cooler. So, you know, I stuck with it, and let's go back. Oh shit, what am I doing? There's my shitty farm. Ice has grown over again, which pisses me off. Hopefully if I build like a big glass thing above, this won't happen, and I can farm more efficiently. These look fully grown, so let's smack them. I don't think those were fully grown. I don't know. Let's see. Did I get... Yeah, I got it. Sweet. Alright, so we can build a healing table now, as well as a PC, I do believe. So let's shove some sand up in this here furnace. And, well, this hasn't frozen up here, at least. But, yeah, let's go build a healing table. Now, if I remember correctly, you need 5 of these. And like that, and then like redstone, maybe? Is that it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or maybe it's... Shit, man, I don't remember. I know it's some kind of combination of that. Hang on 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. Let me consult the Google. Okay, and we're back, and this is how you make it. Really weird. I thought it was like 3 wheat on the bottom, 4, 2 wheat somewhere on here, and then like 3 ingots, but it's not. So give me that health table, bitch. Okay. Now, my question is, can you take the health table with you? Oh well. I don't know. So I guess you can. I mean, if it's in your inventory, I guess you can just set it anywhere and take it. Well, that's cool! Break it down. Oh, shit! Really? Really? Really?
God damn it!
Well, guys, I just went outside, saw the nearest living thing, and then slaughtered it. And now I think I'm probably wanted for murder. So I came back inside and started playing again. Note to self, don't fucking break the healing table. Man, I just spent like 2 hours and shit growing wheat in this shitty-ass terrain, and then that happens. Why? Well, anywho, I guess at least all hope is not lost. It only takes 5 wheat, and that wheat's grown pretty good up here. So we're gonna, you know, just keep stacking the glass. Man, I really wish I would have known not to do that, because that is frustrating. It's not like you can just revert your save either. I kind of wish they'd do that in Minecraft, have saves kind of like Skyrim, where if you fuck up and fall in a lava pit or something, you're not completely screwed. That'd be nice, you know? That would be nice. Yeah, anyway, you're going to need... I guess that's enough for... Yeah, that's enough. I'm going to need one more layer of sand, glass, whatever. I've got even more sand here, so we're just gonna let that cook. Like some crystal meth. And I don't know if we're gonna need any more, but we might as well go and like, well, I guess I could go up and plant some seeds on my farm, on my roof. So yeah, let's go ahead and plant some more. Probably need some more water too, because it seems, yeah, it's only like getting water at that one area. So we're gonna go collect some more water and some more stuff and not do fun things like battle. Well, I guess we could battle. Let's see who was foolish enough to fall into the battle arena of battling. Get over there! You little bastard. Alright, you know what? We don't even need the battle arena of battling. Because we got Poop, the Poop Doctor, and he's coming out to play. Get him, Poop Doctor. Look at that. He just got, like, quadruple teamed, man. How is that fair? Stupid shit. Hope y'all die. Die and go to hell. Oh, little bitty crabby here. You know what? You're gonna get hit by the dick slapper. Get him, dick slapper. No! Dick slaps a lot! This sucks, man. This sucks dick. Alright. Maybe Farfetch'd? Fuck you. Alright, here we go. And this is Sparta! Get him coughing! Coughing! What the fuck? Okay, okay, get him, Thundercunt. Yeah, Thundercunt! For the win! Can you level up, buddy? It doesn't look like it. Oh, yeah, you can, actually. Okay. Let's up your HP. Save. There we go. Good job. Good job. Well, the battle arena of battling is proving to be not too good at doing what it's supposed to. Fucking ice, man. Fucking ice. I wonder if I put lava next to it, if it'll, like, work better. Caterpie? It looks like you stumbled into the wrong house, my man. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Alright. So I leveled up. Cool. What do I want to level up now? How about attack? Save. I'm not sure what speed does. I guess that just makes you attack faster. I don't know. I'd imagine so, at least. Okay, how much sand? Well, we were going to go to the fucking beach, but I forgot. So here we go. Off to the beach. Here. Excuse me. Who's that? Is that fucking Farfetch'd? Yes, it is. Okay, Butterfuck. Go get him. Get him, Butterfuck. Yeah, Butterfuck. Alright, Control 3, get back here from way down there. Alright, cool. Nice little training going on, man. See any seeds in here? There we go. Hey, it's the Coughing Brothers. Okay, so we need water. Some more water. Get out of the way, fucker. Alright. I wonder if we'll need any more sand. Might as well get a little bit just to do that. Such pretty music. Give me that sand, bitch. Okay. 20 sand. Oh yeah, I also caught a Bulbasaur, but I haven't been using it. Let me know in the comments what I should trade. If I should trade anything out for Bulbasaur, because I really like Bulbasaur. I might trade out Clamgina, because it's a really low level. And I'm not a huge fan of Cloyster. Oh yeah, I can also build a PC. Need to do that real quick. I think to build those... Oh, I remember how to build those, yeah. You gotta do something weird with like a chest. So let's build a chest. There we go. Now, let's put that chest right there. I think you need the chest somewhere, like, right there. And then, like that. Can't remember if the chest is in the middle. Or what. There we go. There it is. PC. Fuck yeah. Whoops. Almost dumped all my redstone. Okay. Let's put the PC right here. As you can see, it has Bulbasaur. It has Zubat, and it has a little baby Growlithe. Yeah, I'm gonna trade out Clamgina for Bulbasaur, because I love Bulbasaur. so cute. Let's call it out and look at it, actually, just because it's that cute. Bulbasaur, stop running into the wall, you stupid shit. Get back here. Got the retarded one. Anyway. There's a floating shrubbery bush. That's going to conclude this episode, I guess, of Pokemon Plus Minecraft. If you guys enjoyed, please rate, comment, favorite the video, because YouTube's shitty and doesn't always post my videos to subscription boxes, and if you rate it and all that stuff, I think it, like, I don't know, I think it might actually get posted, because the one time you guys rated, like, a super ton lot, my video actually posted to the sub box, no problem, so give it a try. I'm not sure if it has anything to do with it, probably not, but, you know, do all that, and I'll see you guys on the next episode of Pokemon Plus Minecraft. Goodbye!
Good morning.